I only want that 1%. I want that guy who's trying to be the best he could possibly become. Because I only want that blue collar kid, that kid that's tough enough to do the type of thing that we're doing. I want it to be the best program you never heard of.